2020 was a year unlike any other I've experienced in my career. Responding to the pandemic was at the center of much of our efforts, but the company was well prepared for shocks like the pandemic and other risks that may have taken place. Let me take you through those. It all starts with strategy. Prologis' portfolio is positioned extremely well in the major centers of commerce and consumption. In the past 6 or 7 years, we've taken great care to optimize our portfolio by selling over $15 billion of assets in non-strategic locations and concentrating our investments in the markets with the greatest promise for the future. We have an A-rated balance sheet, the very best in the business. And our investments in technology and infrastructure allowed us to operate remotely and successfully throughout the pandemic. Let me go over some of our accomplishments for the year. We started out by closing 2 significant acquisitions totaling $17 billion. And along with great real estate, we were joined by some terrific colleagues that are now part of the Prologis family. Our success during the pandemic was not only due to preparation, but a couple of specific steps that we took early on in the crisis. We extended financial assistance to those colleagues in non-management ranks whose spouses and partners had lost their jobs. We set up a 24/7 relief center and assisted our customers with their PPP loan applications. We extended $5 million of financial support to the communities in which we operate. In addition, we provided $9.3 million of rental value for relief organizations as part of our Space for Good program. I'm very excited for what the market holds for us in 2021. Our growing essentials platform will enable us to serve our customers better and in more directions than ever before. The digital transformation efforts that we accelerated as a result of COVID will continue to pay dividends as we transition to the post-COVID economy. In closing, I'd like to thank all my colleagues at Prologis who went above and beyond the call of duty this year. I also want to acknowledge the support of our board of directors and investors that allowed us to successfully navigate troubled waters. We are excited about the future and look forward to future opportunities to keep you abreast of the developments in our business. Thank you.